guys are pretty tall. None of them are, you know, at average height or short.
Yeah, we did. We actually analyzed the corners, the way they set up, and as tall as they are, but they don't really jump. So we capitalized on that, you know, especially in the near post, they don't really defend it well. That's where I was running and managed to get a chance and I scored a goal. No man, it's what we've been working on, you know. It's just a glancing header, and I knew once I connect with the ball, just a little bit of a touch, and it's going in. So yeah, we've been working on it, and I'm glad that it worked out. Well, obviously I'm happy to score the goal, and overall I'm happy with the team. You know, I wouldn't have scored without the team. So yeah, I've had my fair share of frustrations, but you know, I kept on working hard, and I finally got my opportunity, and I think I'm craving it with both hands.
Yeah, definitely. You know, I mean, whenever you call upon, you gotta raise your hand and be accountable for the team. And I'm happy I contributed today. You know, the boys fought hard and well, especially in the first half. Second half was a bit difficult, but we managed to play our normal game. And I just tried to take the pressure off our defense a little bit by converting the chance I got today, and we made it too. So good start to the Champions League first game, and hopefully we can continue to carry this form into the next game again. Yeah, definitely. I mean, I think I slipped a few. Misjudged the bounce of the ball, and that's what put me off a little bit. But in the end, when I converted the chance, I tried to have the ball a bit more under control and try and be more calm and try and look at the keeper and pick a spot. And that's what I did, and managed to convert today. Yeah, definitely, it's good. You know, I'm always important as a striker to contribute to the team, whether it's an assist or a goal. So for me, that's the most important thing, and obviously to help the team win and help to protect the lead. So I'm happy with the collective performance, great team performance, and credit must go to the boys as well.